You know what's amazing to me is that you have the rating system disabled, which shows that you can't handle criticism. That is a sign of an immature person. So why don't you enable the rating system and let people do that? If you can't handle criticism, get off YouTube. Okay? Show some maturity for once.